The final fade. Fantasy boxing tournament round one results are in. Winner will be moving on to round two of the final fade. Loser will walk the tier.
Life, as we know it, is only possible for 1,000th of a billionth of a percent.
Subterranean labyrinth worked as a back.
Results have arrived. Zeus calls upon Zim for the next two warriors for their results.
Present encompassing aspects of existence, God or the human psyche. It is an arrangement of 10 interconnected spheres called sephira, and with one hidden sphere named Da'at makes 11, which represent the central organizational system of the Jewish Kabbalistic tradition or cosmology of the Kabbalah. The Tree of Life is considered to be a map of the universe and the psyche, the order of creation of the cosmos, and a path to spiritual illumination. The spheres are often arranged into three columns to represent that they belong to a common category. The columns are usually symbolized as pillars. These pillars usually represent different kinds of values, electric charges, or types of ceremonial magic. The 10 spheres represent the 10 archetypal numbers of the Pythagorean system.
Introducing Ricardo El Matador Mayor.
The largest amphitheater in the classical world. It stands as a
The final. There's just no cast yet. With 88% to 12%. The winner of the Fade.
Arena of blood and sand. Here, superstar gladiators would fight to the death in the ultimate action adventure.
Marciano will be moving on to the second round of the final Fade tournament. Congratulations. Ricardo Mayorga will have to choose a tier.
And it's not just gladiators who inhabit this torchlit underworld. It's also home to thousands of exotic animals imported from all over the empire to be killed for sport.
Tier, wildlife.
Along every corridor. They cranked them up a level, then goaded them up a gangplank, through a trapdoor, and into the arena.
What would I do? dead man walking.
We think we'll die in ice. trillions upon trillions of years.
Empty space itself has energy. In every little cubic centimeter of space, whether or not there's stuff, whether or not there's particles, matter, radiation, or whatever, there is still energy, even in the space itself. And this energy, according to Einstein, exerts a push on the universe.
What is the weird stuff that's accelerating the universe? We call it dark energy. And this stuff is the dominant stuff of the universe. Almost three quarters of the matter energy content of the universe is this dark energy. And we don't know what it is.
Fantasy boxing tournament, round one results.
Dark energy, unlike matter or radiation, does not dilute away as the universe expands.
Doesn't look like
this has crucial implications in the future.
Adityaya Somaya Mangalaya Buddhaya Sha Guru Shukra Shanishcha Rahave Ketave Namaha Om Adityaya Somaya Mangalaya Buddhaya Sha Guru Shukra Shanishcha Rahave Ketave.
The final Fade Fantasy Boxing Tournament.